Stronghold Undead. For example, it will be released in Europe by Portal Games, in States by Mr. Bonacor from Stronghold Games, because we have a cooperation on this title, because it's Stronghold and it makes sense.
Of course.
This is the first expansion for Stronghold, the base game. It will come up with the box, as you can guys see, that more or less reminds the expansion for Ticket to Ride, like a new map. So it is a square box, but it is not that high like a normal box, mm-hmm. because it's only the map and a couple of cards. In this expansion, we find a new map with the new paths, the new walls, a little bit different geometry on the board, and a whole new set of things, because I'm crazy. So in this expansion, there's a necromancer trying to attack the castle.
Yeah, I saw it, undead,
yeah,
so
yeah, these
it's are, beautiful artwork.
Oh, yes, I agree with that. Each time we receive an artwork for my games, I mean, oh, I like it. I want to have it on my shelf. Okay, so necromancer, at the beginning of the game, he's very powerful. He has his mana powers, he has his spells, everything. But the dawn is coming, and when the morning is here, and when the sun will show, he will be dead. So he has only a couple of hours to destroy enemies and get into the castle and
so
get some mana powers.
Yes,
yes. So he's, whoops, he sees that this time is running and he has to crush the castle as soon as possible, because each round he has less and less and less mana. So on the other hand, the defender says, we just need to survive one more round, because they see that every round they will be stronger and the invader will be weaker. So this exactly changes the dynamic of the base game.
So one of the players is coming weaker and weaker,
yes,
weaker, the other one is coming stronger,
exactly,
and stronger, and stronger.
And it's so super cool, and this necromancer has all these cool powers and these cool spells, but he has less and less available each round, yes, and he has a lot of planning for the whole game, yes. For the defender, also new buildings, new powers, the new rule of the county when they debate how to defend the castle, very cool stuff. It should be in spring next year available in States and in Europe. We will see, the game is playtested, ready. It's only now the matter of my artwork staff team and my production team to just do it. I'm done with this, like from my perspective, it's done.
Fantastic.
Stronghold Undead.
Thank you so much, that from Ignacy Trebicek.